First, I paint all my dummy over in black. I just use black acrylic paints for this. My dummy's a bit old and it just won't stand up, so I'm going to lie it down. Now my paint has dried, I'm going to add on the skeleton's detail in white acrylic paint. I retouch up all of the paint in two coats so it stands out from the black. Thank you. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like and subscribe.